Rare mass protests in China have prompted officials to ease anti-COVID rules. Thousands began demanding President Xi Jinping's resignation over the weekend. At issue is China's zero COVID policies, which have confined millions of people to their homes, some for up to 4 months. A deadly apartment fire set off demonstrations, with protesters demanding answers about whether firefighters or victims trying to escape were blocked by locked doors or other antivirus controls. Beijing officials say they will no longer set up gates to block access to apartments with infected people, though made no mention of the fire in their announcement. The White House says China's strategy will be difficult to sustain.
China's pursued a zero COVID strategy. Obviously, that is not our strategy. We don't think that's realistic, certainly not realistic for the American people. Our strategy has been build up immunity in the population by getting people vaccinated. That's how you manage an incredibly contagious variant like Omicron.
Overnight, China reported more than 40,000 new cases, the sixth consecutive day of record numbers.